It's over. Mia, we'll make things right. What? Good. I need to get out of this place. So that's who was behind all this? That makes two.
Our guns back. What is this elevator taking so long for? She's just treasure.
Thank you.
search the house. Oh, can I put the moon thing?
How long you been playing this one?
This game specifically? Do you mean the save or whatever? This game I've been playing since yesterday. I don't know an exact time, an hour or anything like that. Oh wait, what do you mean? I'm kind of confused. I'm kind of lost. Because I don't know exactly what you mean. If you mean the game I started yesterday.
As you can see, can't even hear you talk, bro.
Oh, damn. Is that better? Well, look. These two saves. These two are the same game. If you're talking about. How long I've been playing since yesterday. I have no exact time though. But if you mean this area, I have no clue either.
A little, but you should raise your volume.
I might be audio sharing settings. It might be there. So let me just. No, it's not there. Hold on. Let me look at my settings real quick because so I can turn up my audio, I guess. Trying to figure out where it would be. I think if I start a party, then I'll be able to do it like that. Party settings. I think. Oh, sorry. I think my audio should be here. Microphone level. Let me see. Okay. That should be good. It should be better now, I guess. I don't know why it just comes off so low on like this room thing. Okay. There you go. Yeah, but what did you mean by, how long have you been playing this one? You meant like the game, or what?
Ari.
Assuming you meant like how long have I been playing Resident Evil in general? From like all the game? That wouldn't make much sense. I'm
playing Resident Evil Village.
Oh, okay, yeah. Yeah, okay. Since yesterday, that's all I really know. Yesterday I started playing and yeah. This is the first time I've played through this, so I have no clue what I'm doing half of the time. And it's just me roaming around trying to figure out what I'm actually doing. Or supposed to be doing, anyway. Like, this stuff, I don't know what this is, but I wanted it. And I will find a way to find something.
Emoji thumbs up, emoji thumbs up.
I got this yesterday, the game yesterday. I started playing for a little bit. Then I decided to just stream it so I could like watch it back and to see if I missed anything. Maybe not of like the story, but of like items and stuff like that. Also just to rewatch it for fun, you know? And then, yeah. Oh, chickens. I realized now I could probably kill them. And get their food. Yes, I knew I could get their food. Yeah. Okay, I guess I'll only kill two. Where's the merchant? I need to go back to the merchant. in the what? Bro. Guess I can't go to the merchant there. I guess I have to go down. Yeah. That's how I get to the castle. And then ceremony site is over here.
Does this look familiar to you?
You kill it, we cook it. I think that's what it said. On hand. I got no...
Please do take a look at my new stock.
Ooh, new items. Explosive rounds. Flashbangs. Mines that already had M19 improved grip, improved gun stock. Ah, well, nothing too exciting. Gunsmith, new stuff for this, I'm assuming. Let me just sell what I have.
Ah, Miss Angie! Just adorable. Porcelain dolls are very popular, you know.
I did not know. They're explosive rounds. I don't know what they're for. Which gun?
One of my most popular... I
wonder why it's so popular. I'm gonna get rid of the...
Thank you for your patron. Welcome, Ethan.
Ah, here it is. I'm more space now.
I look forward to seeing the fruits of your exploration.
No, I didn't mean to equip it. I guess I cannot move it. Ooh, I have no ammo. That's what the water wheel. Over here, mechanical door.
Left.
probably didn't need that, huh? Darn it. The wounds are severe. I won't last much longer. I can hear it shuffling about outside. It barely flinched when I shot it. I feel like it's toying with me. That isn't a wolf. So it's not a werewolf. Still, I won't lie down like a dog. If I can get the old water mule, I can stop it. I can protect you. It's so close. Damn, I'm so close. My legs won't work. I'm so sorry, Louisa, however you say that. Please forgive me. So who's this? I'm assuming her wife. Woman's wife. Oh, I probably shouldn't get out here, huh? I think it would have been smart if I didn't shoot it. You know me, my is there a gate that's stopping you from coming over here? Oh no, the girl said that I was really happy with it. If there was. Okay. I go here. Go down here. Oh, that's a river! So that's around where he is. Could probably sneak by over here, but I want the water wheel. Okay. I'm not gonna be looking for the biscuit at this moment. This is what I get from that? That's explosive round ammo for. Oh my god. Wow. Okay. There's another one. Collection? Merchant. Okay, so this one X plus, well, L2 plus X, which is to the ammo. And just maybe that's what the explosive rounds are. This? Oh wait. Okay, this. Yeah. Are you dead? Crystal Beast. Assuming it's dead. Wow. That poor guy. He could have saved her himself. Probably not. What am I doing here exactly? Looks like I could insert a wheel. No, I cannot insert a wheel. Nothing. God, what do I put in here? How the heck did I get my family photo back? Yeah, I kind of know I need another item. But where is that other item? Let me see all the houses I haven't searched. 1, 2, 3. Can I search that if I wanted to? I can't open that even over here on this side. I would have to take a left right here, but that's of course that's closed off. Why wouldn't it be? Go forward, so this house is the one with something in it. But of course, I cannot search it, because if I could, what would be the purpose of this whole game, right? Substance. What did it say? No, I don't know what it said. Aha! I could just look back on the stream.
Shoot that stuff.
Oh god. Okay, I'm gonna go. No, okay, of course that didn't work. Oops, wrong button. This, I'm gonna try shooting it with this. Oh, wow, okay. That was gonna do, I was thinking about that, but I didn't want to waste a bullet. So, I need to make sure. It's, I don't like this. I wanted to make sure I was sure gonna have to shoot it. I'm back. Oh, okay. I keep on pressing the wrong button. Bruh. Oh, I could climb it. I was very disappointed if I couldn't. No first aid med, so I'll do that. And this. Perfect. I have some ammo. Very little. Oh yeah, hi by the way. It's pretty cool to have you here, I guess. I don't know, what's it say? By the way, the house that you said was like the most disturbing with the baby muncher, I could see why. you called it that. Well, you said it was a sucker. I didn't really like it. It wasn't scary, it just made me feel weird. Did I break this? No. Oh. Of course, I can't go through that either. I'm gonna have to go down this creepy path. Something. Wow. Don't be stupid. Please. Don't turn around. I'm distracted. Big brain. Oh my god. Milk.
Mother Miranda, if it's for you, I'd do anything.
Hey, yo.
I'll just be taking this.
Wait. What are you doing with Mother's special child?
She's not hers.
Oh, you have something to say?
What do you mean, Mother's special child?
Mother wants her baby back.
Don't screw with me.
Wait. Please. If you take it, then the others will laugh at me. But if I
he
do
is
better than them...
What do I care?
Wait, just a little longer.
What's so funny?
You're stupid.
That's what I thought. I would have just taken it in.
It's all over. I plugged the way in.
What are you?
This is my territory. I won't let you leave.
Shit.
Now what?
Damn freak!
He's right. Watch. I'm gonna just get out of here or what? What's stopping? Bruh. Oh, that's stopping me. Where did I come from?
How do I get out of here?
Back the way you came? Which is right over here. I did not come from here. What in the heck? When the weasels? What the heck goes? Where did I come from? Bruh. That's it. Easy peasy like that. Oh, that's why I need a boat key. Yeah, I got a boat key. Can I like cross that? No, I can't cross that. Is this like, what is over there? I can't even see. I see a boat. Boat? That's pretty cool. No, still boat. I gotta go back in there, don't I? Gotta get a boat key. Boat key in here. Got a boat key. Let me just hand over that boat key. Let me see. I can craft explosive rounds, I think. Yes, I can. I just did. Okay, there. I just did that for no reason. Yes, I did that for no reason. See, my thinking process is like too big for you, okay? Like, you have no idea what I'm thinking because of how big brain I am. I broke that just to break it. But I wanna shoot that so bad. Ah, what a waste of a bullet. See, I'm telling you, man. I saw more cults and I wanted to shoot them, and they didn't come out for me. Because now I have no more ammo. Where did I come from? No, I just can't think of it, but... Okay, that was the ammo right there. There's a shack in the mine. Giant fish. There's a giant fish somewhere. We probably shouldn't be going in the boat then in the first place. Huh? Wouldn't make much sense to. Okay. Boats and arms. Thing I can look for. Shack. Where is the shack? Shack. Shaquille O'Neal. Where are you? It'd be very cool if you just kinda told me where you were. Can I shoot it? I can't! Oh my god. Wait, why would I come back here? Nope. Kidding me? That some force was a bullet. It just wasn't anything else besides a bullet.
Emoji grinning squinting face. I love it.
I got nothing. I got absolutely nothing. really nothing left.
One big tip, avoid small enemies and save the ammo for boss fights.
Okay, boss fights, okay, that's cool. It's good to know that I'm gonna need to save bullets and be very stressful. Okay, so just
run away and ignore them.
Okay, don't know what I did for that. I think I just go for the loot. Explosive rounds. Wow, I needed that. I hate this stuff. How does that make any sense? I shoot like two pieces of wood and the whole staircase falls down on me. Wait, where did I come from? Is there something right here? No, I'm just seeing stuff like this. That's some worse, bro.
You can run and block with L1.
Oh yeah, L1, huh? Hold L1 to block. I forgot. I'll do it. Can I use it? Can this windmill just not be in my way? That'd be very cool. Should we go anyway? I'm gonna send this hook through this tunnel. Yeah, this is the big fish.
What was that?
Big fish, I killed him. Ate that guy whole. Just for the fun.
What the hell? Research post or something? What the fuck are they doing here?
Get off of me!
Stay the fuck down!
Ethan!
What?
I gotta say, I'm surprised you made it this far.
Oh, yeah.
It'd be a shame if something happened to you now.
Sir Chris, why not? You killed Mia. Now do me and finish the job.
Hey, Cap. I'm getting some serious motion readings out here. We should move on.
What kind of readings? What's moving?
Unknown, but my guess is we've been here too long and Miranda knows it.
Hey, did you say Miranda? How are you involved?
Leave it alone, Ethan. You are out of your depth. What about the sample analysis?
It's definitely related to the mold.
You stay out of our business, Ethan.
What business?
God, watch out!
Those one monsters from Dying Light.
The exit's underwater. You're done.
I don't have time for this.
Too late. Miranda is already preparing oneself.
Miranda sent you to slow me down? You're pathetic. What are you talking about? What the fuck is wrong with you? What am I supposed to do?
Become friends with the fishing.
He said the exit's underwater.
Is this important?
If I can drain the water. Shit, there's no power.
What in the weasels? I did not expect him to be here. Hello, the...
Shall I choose something for you?
Wow.
I've procured some new items for you, Mr. Winters.
Did you really? Flashback. There seems to be absolutely nothing new besides this shotgun that I sold him.
Go the Duke's kitchen.
Go to the Duke's kitchen?
I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications, and will do them for a small fee.
I need fishies. What does that do? Like, yeah, he cooks and all that, but what does it do? You kill it, we cook it. Oh, it says it right there. Bruh.
And give him the materials.
I got no materials though. Oh yeah, I can give him that, but I have like don't have. So like for this, I don't have. Wait, what?
Don't let up yet.
Oh. Oh my God! I had no idea you could do that. So then you could just. Oh, and it saves it for you. Okay, that's cool. Let me sell this stuff.
Dissatisfying? Okay. I believe this is a fair price.
Yeah.
Perfect. Do let me know if you find anything else of value.
Okay. Busted up and feels like it's going to snap any second. I hope it doesn't break. The only other one we have is over at Windmill 2.
Because the material takes space of your inventory.
Oh, like right here? Oh, wow. Can I like move this stuff? I don't like, yes I can. Square. I don't like that it's just like everywhere. What What is this over here? All this extra stuff, I guess. I'm gonna have to move everything one up as well. There we go. It's way more organized now. Below, I can put this right here, and boom, it's perfect. Give me, get over here. Let me kill you. Let me kill you. Why can't I hit you? God dang. Where did you come from? Where did you go? More chicken. I'll let you live. I only needed two more. Crystal fragment. Okay. I guess I can go back again. Okay. I'm gonna go back to the Duke. And just give him the materials and sell the crystal fragment.
Welcome.
Welcome. Bird. I don't need any meat.
Pay me no mind. To think I would buy such things.
I look forward to seeing.
Let me see. Okay.
Seeing the fruits of your exploration.
The fruits of my exploration. I didn't know it took up space. Well, thanks. That was interesting. That was something I never knew. Are you kidding me?
Seriously?
Where's Windmill 2? That's Windmill 2? Okay, I gotta go to Windmill 2, don't I? Fish. Can't I just pick up this fish? Okay. We just have to shoot that real quick because I saw it. I don't know what it was.
I'm not looking for fish food.
Probably
not. Oh, no!
Ew, this is disgusting.
Stop here.
Stop here. What do you mean?
There is a very well hidden goat.
A goat? Goat?
Look at the wood reaching out of the water.
water. You see this wood? There's a lot of wood. So, you know, it's kind of hard to kind of identify exactly what you're talking about. Okay, what's in here?
Stinks.
Wait, I'm gonna just pull this. I don't know if I was supposed to do that. You said to stop, and I'm sorry, I didn't. I didn't listen.
It looks a little bit like a cross.
A cross. This looks like a cross. Or am I just tripping?
Emoji grinning squinting face, you aimed at it.
What did I eat? I forgot, I don't know what I ate at. I aimed at this, I think. Oh! Bruh! I would have never found that if you didn't tell me anything.
Yes, here. You shot at it.
I didn't know you could shoot on that. I didn't know you could shoot the goats. Oh, yeah, I should probably go. Whoa, it's so confusing. Magnum? I ain't got no magnum.
Never, never waste a magnum bullet.
I don't know what magnum. Hold on, let me see. It should be here, right? No, it doesn't seem like the magnum bullet is anywhere. Never. Okay. I have no idea what a magnum bullet is, though. Okay, I won't waste. Gosh, that sucks. The reservoir. Oh, shoot. I hit my mic on accident.
You get the magnum after this area.
Oh, okay. Shotgun. No more shattering.
You can knife the snot to save ammo.
Knife? Slime?
Caught myself a big one.
Aw, dang it. The snot. I didn't know that. Oh, thanks for that.
Need to get out of here!
I know it's weird. Crank out, Franken.
I guess it's kind of like as if you were trying to go through the thinking process of Ethan. Like, oh, take out the crank, then leave. And I'm like, oh, wait, I can't leave. It's broken. Wow. You know? I think it's like kind of making it seem like that. When
okay.
Thinking like that. It just kind of seems dumb. Or I'm just completely wrong. It could be that too.
Yes, you are right. This puzzle is mean. Because the paper is turned 90 degree.
Bruh. Wait. I'm assuming it's like that, isn't it? Okay, so top left blue.
There is an antenna as a reference point.
Yeah, oh my god. That's smart but annoying at the same time. So red cross, blue bottom, okay. Red cross. White here, was it? Yes. Oh my god. That is annoying. That's... And especially since you can't just have it like that either. You put it back exactly how it was. Okay, yeah. I'll never figure that out. Thank you.
Got it.
I didn't see what it was telling me to do. Okay, I think I just moved it. October 1, a sunny day, Mother Miranda brought me 5 people from the village, just like I asked. I made them sleep with some liquid and then I put, however you say that, in their tummies. I am looking forward to the, however you say that, to grow in their tummies. I think that's a tree thing. October 2nd, a cloudy day, 4 of the people from the village are dead this morning. One is almost a lichen. I sent it to my lab on the mountain. I felt again. Mother wants strong vessels, but I cannot get any. Lichens, is that what they are? I will need more people from the village. Oh, wait. Oh, high capacity mag. That's 9 gun. This, what am I talking about? This gun. Oh, wow, that's getting sick. I got 17 bullets now. Okay. I guess those are hikings. Those weird monster looking things. That's what I mean. She was talking about.
Thank you.
actual weapon. I should probably craft another one.
Shot at the white body, it will deal 3 times the damage.
Wait, what did you say? Hold on. I'm gonna, like, crack my fingers because... Okay. Oh, that way. Like, the bee that was in, that one lady, the tall one, very tall. Another miraculous one. Kind of wasting bullets, by the way. It's like candy, but very fast. Incredibly chunky.
It's not breaking.
Landmines are very good to make him reveal the body.
Death as he was in life. Disgusting.
Dang. Well, I'm glad he's dead now. I never liked him. Wait, where is this supposed to go? I don't know. Wait. Oh, yeah. Let me see. Yeah, this is what was blocked off.
The exit's up ahead.
Yeah, very well done. I died the first try.
I've died a lot, but... I haven't died really recently. Exotic butter. Boostar. Is this him? No one likes me, which... Oh, yeah. Definitely him. Heisenberg said that that's why we each get a rose. The ceremony cannot happen without us all there. I killed three of them. Mother did not. I killed lady, other lady, dude. Mother didn't seem to care though. Mother said Rose is a vessel. With a vessel, Mother can get her real child back. Oh! So that's why she's stealing Rose. Even though she has been dead for, very long time. But if Mother does, then what will happen to me? I'm not her real child. Oh, would she abandon me? No, I don't want that. No. There's no lock. Key. The four-winged unknown key. Six-winged key.
You're better off than I thought.
Who's that?
Oh, come on. We just met a while back. Not that it really matters.
Heisenberg. You're the last asshole in my way, aren't you?
You've got fight. I'll give you that, Ethan. Yes. But what's the plan when you have all four flasks?
Save my child.
What are you trying to get at?
I could lend you a hand.
Not trying to get on my good side?
Oh, don't get cocky. I'd kill you if you weren't worth the trouble. There's a stronghold. Not too far outside the village.
I have a suggestion for you. Try Alan Wake Remastered after RE Village.
And you pass.
Alan Wake?
First, head back to the graveyard.
Okay, I'll...
Self-centered prick.
I'll look into it. It sounds interesting enough. What the heck is that?
Is that alive?
Okay, well, I don't know how it is spelled because it is kind of wonky. On my side of the screen, but I'll figure it out. I have nothing to do, so I will definitely check it out. Oh, it has six wings. Oh my god, that's cool. I never noticed that. I'm assuming the rest have like two and four. What the heck? Wait. Is this where it initially came from? Because I drained it. Does that mean I could get the chest that was over here? If I can't get the chest, I would be very sad and disappointed. Can I get it? Where'd it go? Flashbang. Okay. I'll see what that does. What? Oh, yeah. Here it is. Bruh. Silver angel statue. I want this cool. Like a glove. No, I don't get that. Anything in here? No, as I suspected. I don't haul it this whole time.
Wait.
Huh?
Go back.
Go back?
There is fish in the puddle.
Fish? I heard... Wait, I can't go clear. Okay. Run. He's so slow. I don't know how he gets away from these people. This puddle?
Catfish.
I hit it. Put it down.
The don't move.
Don't move. don't move or don't move. I should have moved. There you go.
Look at the map to be sure that you got all.
I haven't got anything. I don't think I have anything. I see fish. Oh, it's not over here. What? I didn't move. Oh, I'm here. Oh, I see. Oh my god. Okay, I get it. Some bubbles. Fish. Okay, once he float up, that means it's dead. And there's a fishy guy. Fishy, can't you see? Fish and you go to sit inside. So I'm in the pond. I'm not. I don't think there's any more. See puddle and bubbles and all that. It's very spooky, so I shall be leaving. I got two fish. That should be enough. I just need chicken again.
The fish in the map is crossed.
It is. Oh, okay. I didn't even see that. Okay, so there's two fishies in there. There were two. Two. Was it here that I came from?
That means you got all fishies.
Yeah, all the fishies are dead. And they're mine.
That means you got all fishies. Now you have the choice: get the Magnum in the optional area or progress in story. No, get the Magnum.
Magnum? Oh, did I have to go? I had to stay down there. Is it too late now? Gosh darn it. That sucks. I don't know why I'm saying gosh darn it. That's weird. I've never said that before. I feel weird saying that.
Wait, open the door with the crank.
What crank? Wait, where do I go? Do I stay down here? Or do I go down?
No, it's up.
Oh, up. Okay. Up. Okay. Probably should have done that, huh? There seems to be nothing up here. I'm gonna kill the other bird. Quote unquote. I killed the piggy, and I feel so bad. I regret it. This? Is it this with the crack? crank?
No, the rare animal is somewhere else and it's a white pig. It gives special meat for Duke's recipes.
Okay, good. I still feel bad for killing the piggy though. I'm gonna kill every animal that I see now. To honor the piggies. But I don't know a lot about them. Is it those crow's things? Yeah, it is. Magnum ammo? Oh, no. I gotta hit him.
You got a steel bowl. After you got the magnum, go back to the windmill. On the left side there is the bowl maze.
Wait. Let me read this. You got the steel ball. After you got the magnum, go... After you got the magnum?
WTF, one shot, three hits.
I wish them on that. So okay, wait. I got a steel ball, from what I understand. I'm dying. I'm currently dying. Make some lemon juice. Pour it on my three fingers. Windmill to the right, to the left. Left side. There's a bomb. This.
Now on the left.
Mermaid ball.
Outside of the windmill.
Oh, I can tilt it right now or forward.
There are four in total of these.
I'm assuming the tank is bomb. So there's two more. Where am I? Oh, this is the next guy, huh? Heisenberg. Burglar.
Now get the Magnum.
Wait, where's the Magnum? I don't know where the Magnum is. Was it up there? Where I just came from? I'm gonna stay here before. Tell me exactly what you're doing because I'm lost. You got to the wall after you got the map. I'm gonna go back up.
Yes.
Okay.
Up there. Where you came from?
This one has gone unsearched. Okay, I guess it wasn't in that house. Is it over here? Oh, there's more! I didn't know there was more. Bruh. Here, monster thing. I missed that. Oh my god. There's no way I missed that shot, bro. Mother Miranda gave me a mountain. Now I can do lots and lots of whatever those are, experiments. This is my secret special laboratory. The 3 blank experiments today I did. Okay, I'm not reading that. Magnum. Wolfsbane. Wow. It's only 3. Oh, it takes 5. What is that reticle? What the heck? Okay. Well, I have enough, and I won't wait unless absolutely necessary. Never be necessary. Sneaking like a ninja. I'm very skillful at hiding and running. Heisenberg and kill him. This way. Okay, I'll just follow this mysterious sign that I've never seen before. This way, Papa. Papa. Yeah, that's where I got the shotgun thingy. Oh no, explosive thingy. Lockpick. Okay, I guess I'll go through here. I have a lockpick and I've been meaning to use it for something. I heard something. It's very demonic in there. Rose is waiting for you. Is she ready? Ow. Give me your meat. I guess I'll just follow this sign. show must go on. Must it really, though? Huh. Seems so. Wait. Six. Dingies. Swing, boom, four, and key. Good luck. Thank you.
This is a pure fighting area.
Oh. This is not gonna go very good for me. As you can tell, my fighting skills are very good. Very. The trash, to say the least.
Save the Magnum ammo, please.
Unblock as soon as I okay, let me do this to fix it. Boom, I'm god. Not quite sure what you mean there. Oh, I just picked that up. I didn't even know. I don't know what I picked up. Okay. I need to start picking it. I keep on picking up handgun ammo. Oh, it's good to get handgun ammo.
How do I get this door open?
I don't know. Maybe by opening the door. I don't like it.
Tried locking with L1.
Yeah, I know how to block. I just suck. It was unlocked. The door. Are you kidding me? Yeah, I know how to like lock it off. Because I just forgot the timing.
Okay, it's easier said than done.
Spam. It reminds me of like Fallout. Because like you have to like block it. I just suck, you know? I just kinda just suck at it. I'll get used to it eventually. I just saved it. I don't know why I was gonna try to save it again. Alright, let me.
Now the fun begins.
You say that, but I think it's gonna be no fun for me. I gotta focus. Focus, focus. Focus, I must.
This must be their den.
What? Oh, no wonder. I'm gonna find so many people, aren't I?
Avoid all these suckers and run.
This did not go well. Okay.
You don't have to kill a single lichen.
Okay. That's good to know. I just got some lemon juice and run. Where do I run exactly? I have no clue. I shall just run. Shotgun ammo, I guess. I need shotgun ammo. Oh, to the left. I probably should have gone to the left. Oh, maybe I should have gone to the left. Oh, maybe I should have gone. No, I tried going left.
Okay, big guy.
Damn you, good. Speedrunner skill.
Hello.
Now the Magnum if you want.
Okay, I'm gonna use a singular bullet for the Magnum. Okay. This guy was... He looks cool. He has a cool design in my mind.
After this fight, there is a crystal area. Shoot at the blinking spots for treasure.
And shoot the blinking lights. Blinking lights. Blinking spots. Oh, there's a lot. Crystal fragment. Yellow quartz. Hold on, let me just back the heck up. Then shoot them off. Yeah, seems to be everything. Crystal fragment, then other stuff. Make sure. What's that? I can't tell what's shiny and what's not. Okay. I think that's all of them. It's not.
Very nice. Okay, I got to go now. I wish you luck for Heisenberg's factory.
The fact that you're wishing me luck doesn't make me feel so easy. Okay, well, bye-bye. It was nice having you here, you know, for mental support and help. Now that. Toys are more class.
the real deal, Ethan. Well done.
Quit hiding, asshole. I'm not letting you get out of this.
Cool your jets. Just a little bit more, and you're all wrapped up. I'll lend you a hand. So in exchange...
In exchange what?
First of all, come to me. Put all the flasks in the altar, and I'm sure you'll figure the rest out. See you, Ethan.
God damn it.
Take a tack from flat to the altar. Guillermo's plate. That was all that was done here. Are you kidding me? Is it the iron one? Bruh. Okay, I'm ending it here because I'm tired. Bye bye, people that are not